I invited you on Ms. TV. You see, when I sense conflict, I like to face it head on. And last week, after last week, I sensed a little hostility, a little hard feelings. And I just want to clear the air. For anyone that did not see what happened last week, please take a look.
What you're about to see is in the middle of a matchup as Miz dominated Dominic Mysterio.
Miz, what? The Miz pretended that somebody tripped him.
Very clearly an oil slick.
Oh my
from a previous
god!
Previous match.
Yeah, now look at the Miz's face. The Miz knew he got away with something. The official ended up ejecting Rey Mysterio from the match, and from there, the Miz would go on to pin the shoulders of Dominic Mysterio and earn himself a cheap victory.
Honestly, I look at that and I see nothing wrong.
Really?
You see a problem with that footage?
If you mean by using underhanded tactics to defeat my son, then yes, I do have a problem with what you did.
Underhanded tactics, me? Are you calling me a cheater? You all think I'm a cheater? Do you know what this means? Do you know what this means? When my hand goes up, your mouth goes shut. I am not a cheater. If you want to see cheating, look no further than our mixed tag match with Beth and Edge at the Royal Rumble. You want to see cheating? Beth punched me. Beth kicked me. Illegally. You know, I find it amazing that when Beth uses an underhanded tactic, or Ray or Edge or Eddie Guerrero uses underhanded tactics, you know, they're celebrated. You're applauded. You're cheered. But I'm booed and I'm called a cheater? A cheater. I outsmarted, I outmaneuvered, and Dom, here's a little advice. I've been here for a really long time. When you get in the ring with me, you know what you're getting. So if you lose to me, that's your fault. If anyone was cheated out of anything, it was me. I was cheated out of the opportunity to be in the Elimination Chamber match to go for the WWE Championship, a position in which I should be in. But who got that opportunity? Rey Mysterio. Not me. Even though I have been on a tear since I won the Money in the Bank contract.
That you cheated to win.
I beat Drew McIntyre when Drew McIntyre was unbeatable.
With Lashley's help.
I became WWE champion. I am not a cheater. I am the biggest star in this company. I was on Dancing with the Stars. I'm the only two-time Grand Slam champion in the history of this company. But is my face on the posters? Is my face on the trucks? Is my face on the cover of WWE 2K22? No, it's not.
You could actually call yourself Rey Mysterio.
Thank you. Thank you. That's actually really good. But no, thank you. I'm good.
All asking for is a little respect. Where's my appreciation? Where's my cheers? Where's the respect?
Exactly.
Thank you.
Where is your respect?
What?
How about you show my father some respect?
Is this how you do it now, Ray? You hide behind your son? Oh, you wanna put your big boy pants on tonight, huh? Okay. You want a rematch? You versus me tonight.
You're on.
All right, Dominic.
Challenge accepted.
Dominic stepping up to the Miz.
I never noticed. You're a lot taller than Ray. Are you sure you're not Eddie's son?
Ooh.
Oh, that was uncalled for. Completely disrespectful.
That's a fired up Rey Mysterio. Dominic's been hurt enough.
Dominic Mysterio not going to stand for the disrespect from the Miz.
But Dom's going to be fighting for the family honor when we come back next.